Barry, F-I-T-E, fight.
You're R-I-T-E about that. Conversely, neither had Tony Simpson.
He's coming out fast here.
Scipione's punches.
Pressure him as Hamsho did earlier, and of course Vito ran the front.
And there go the legs of Scipione in round one. Hagler is right on top of him, measuring his man. It was a right hand. It was up on the head of Scipione. Scipione seems to have his legs back now.
Urge to get on top of Hagler, but to get there, he's got to be willing to take the price. Scipione is trying to cut the ring off.
Scipione once, and again, the right hand getting through. It was a right hand lead. Counter punching right hand by Hagler. A combination by Hagler. And again, a left hand that hurt.
And their pursuit of excellence is paid off.
Hagler again up. Scipione that did get in but did no damage, and takes two right hands from Hagler and another right. And a left hand. And Scipione is in. Hagler peppering him with combinations.
From the ordinary boxer. Timeout.
Said there was a little nick.
$1 for this night's work.
Scipione took a good right hand.
Let's stay with Hagler in the short run. He's hoping to hang around for a long distance run and perhaps.
Hagler circling Scipione and trying to. Scipione backs Hagler up. Vito Antifermo fight, of course. He suffered a cut from a butt. And again, Scipione now man, and he was. And there he took a right hand. That buckled his knees. Scipione back in his own corner. Takes a combination, goes down. And it's over. It is all over. So Marvin Hagler. Must be ranked amongst the top middleweights of all time.
You see, Hagler is now holding a long
winner by a knockout in the fourth round and still undisputed middleweight champion of the world.